Residents of Ondo State have commended the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, for a peaceful and transparent governorship election. Plus, TV Africa caught up with some of them on the streets during the poll, where they expressed satisfaction with the exercise. Our correspondent Amadine Uyi reports.
Many of the voters had come out as early as 7:30 a.m. After the arrival of polling officials, who also arrived early, the voting process started in earnest. The voters checked their names on the register and performed the accreditation process before casting their votes.
The voting process so far has been very, very good, very free and fair. The process has been very credible so far. In fact, the process of accreditation is unprecedented in the history of INEC.
Today's election is going peacefully. This is Jabutu Ward 5, Unit 6, and everything is going peaceful.
I came in not around after 12, and then I was on the queue, and the process was okay. So everybody was, you know, moving according to their line.
I've voted without any inch or any problem.
A very heavy presence of security personnel was noticed in many of the polling booths and units. Also, many voters were seen wearing their face masks.
There's no problem. Everything is going systematically. The INEC people, they are okay. We are so satisfied with the INEC and the security members that are here.
For the first time in this my unit, there's no issue of a card reader malfunctioning. Before, it used to be that for you to put your finger, they'll be looking for your index finger, to be looking for all sorts of nonsense. But today, as soon as you put your finger, it captures your data. And the process has been very, very, very okay. And people have been voting for the person of their choice out of the three candidates contesting this election. Security is very tight, no security breach. Everything is just normal. So far, so good. It has been very okay.
The election is free and fair. For the first time in history of Nigeria, I see election that is free and fair. Everybody is doing their own. There is no problem. Everybody votes peacefully.
At this polling unit in Owo, the governor was also seen casting his vote. He commended INEC officials for the process, saying they lived up to expectations.
INEC, whether it's INEC, whether it's their system or anything, all I know is that what I saw at my polling unit was all right. That give them a pass mark from what I saw in my polling unit, that's all.
Amadine Uyi, Plus TV Africa.